police had identified as suspect at that particular point in time. There was an exchange of gunfire, and I can tell you right now that as a result of this, approximately 15 people have been hit with gunfire. 14 are not. Let me take that back. There are 15 in total. One is the alleged suspect. The other 14 are victims.